Yeah, even in stealth, people can fucking see you.
So you hit out, you are among stealth people.
I say I hate how even in stealth, people can see you.
I'm talking about DC stealth, more please. Well, damn, well, that shit wasn't fucking actual stealth. Smoke bomb.
What you talking about, fruit calculator? Dirty bastard.
Thank you.
Same with the trinkets, bro. I just don't be popping my buffs. Like, I know it gave me. I knew it was somebody around at that point. What mission you doing if you even lying still? I said, what mission are you doing if you even still playing? You're in tight with
Freeze, right? I'm going to the nightclub, bro. I'm in the party, bro. I'm about to be this dumbass, oh man.
As villains, do you do the Atlanteans, or is that going to be your option? The Jones that used to be a main thing, but an option. Imagine getting beat up by a villain and they just fucking randomly stick a needle in you. I'd be fucking terrified. They got us taking blood samples, but to them motherfuckers, they don't know what I just stuck them with.
Almost, they got rid of the OMAC missile. OMAC was a hero mission.
Nah, I'm pretty sure it was heroes and villains. Cause right next to it, you had Star over there, not Star. You had Fire over there too. It could, sappers. Where are the sappers? Oh, there's a green arrow. Don't want none of that shit. Cause like, unlike all the other ones he got, Black Canary right there with him. Freezer colors on.
My dear sons, my wife, I would rather see the world buried under an ice age than see a hair on your head harmed.
Okay, that's no.
You did this to my beautiful daughter. I was so close to bringing her back to me. You shall pay for your treachery.
That's good. You're talking to Mr. Freeze. Gotta do the whole invulnerable to damage routine. You get a dumbass melted. what you're going. Of course, that's the feed.